Trust Allah for everything, no matter what. You lose, you trust Allah. You win, you trust Allah. You gain, you trust Allah. You have a problem, you trust Allah. Things are not going your way, you thank Him even more. And you talk to Him. That's a very good habit, to talk to Allah. And Allah knows it more than you do, but it's good for you to, like, you know, cry to Him, tell